following a disputed election and a tie vote, the U.S. Congress